First, we begin with breaking news. A multi-day police search is over. The man accused of murdering a Billings woman this week at 12th Street West is behind bars. Officers with the Billings Police Department Street Crimes Unit arrested Terrell Spotted Wolf last night. He's currently in jail on a deliberate homicide charge. Spotted Wolf is accused of killing 48-year-old Susan LaForge, who leaves behind a young son.